every Saturday in December, the Pocatello Model Railroad and Historical Society, which is a club, has an open house for the general public.
So you said that the one that's yours?
Yeah, that one.
So you own all of the cars and everything on this?
On that train, yeah.
This train holds the distinction of being the very first stack train routed over Donald after the tunnels were cleared. Built on November 19, 2009, this train ran from Oakland.
Yeah.
It's right. The further reason I do this is for right. relaxation.
Right, but that's what I'm saying is like if you have every engine that has sound, even if it's not cranked all the way up, it's going to
always under construction.
Over the track, yeah. Yep.
Yeah, that would be cool.
Yeah. Well, chips are smaller. You could probably try. You guys design something.
Yeah, if you design the chip to put in there, you can.
Yeah, you just have a phone answering chip. They're small enough now. And buy a little more.
That's an idea. I mean, that's what doing that. Buy a package of them.
Yeah.
And just put them every. Five or six stars.
Yeah, you just need a phone answering chip because it's small enough, and you add some to a little speaker.
Actually, I got plans to make a coffee table.
Yep.
And that board's got the size to fit in inside the card table.